Dear viewers, Drishti IAS welcomes you to the new series of To The Point. Today's topic of discussion is Nath Prabhu Kempegowda. First of all, let's see why is it in the news. A bronze statue of Nath Prabhu Kempegowda will be unveiled soon at the premises of the KIA Bengaluru. Now let's discuss who was Nath Prabhu Kempegowda. Nath Prabhu Kempegowda was a 16th century chieftain of the Vijayanagar Empire. He has been credited as the founder of Bengaluru. It is said that he conceived the idea of a new city while hunting with his minister. Later, he marked its territory by erecting towers in four corners of the proposed city. Kempegowda is also known to have developed around 1,000 lakes in the city to cater to drinking and agricultural needs. He was from the dominant agricultural Vokaliga community in South Karnataka. Legacy. His name is everywhere in the city. The Kempegowda International Airport, the Kempegowda bus stand, and the main metro station in the city is called Nath Prabhu Kempegowda Metro Station. Now let's discuss about Vokaliga community. The Vokaliga caste has its origin in the Indian state of Karnataka. Vokaliga in Kannada means one who tills the land. Vokaligas are spread across South Karnataka districts of Bangalore, Kolar, Mandya, Mysore, Hassan and Chikmagalur. Now it's time for the practice question. Consider the following statements with reference to the Nath Prabhu Kempegowda. 1. Nath Prabhu Kempegowda was a 16th century chieftain of the Vijayanagar Empire. 2. He is credited as the founder of Bengaluru. 3. He was from the dominant agricultural Vokaliga community in South Karnataka. Which of the above given statements is or are correct? 1 and 2 only, 2 only, 1 and 3 only, or 1, 2 and 3? Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.